Beautiful day for the Hayden Planetarium. We are not going there. Are we in the wrong location?
Shoot.
Where's the museum?
Okay, pause.
Alright. Let me introduce you to the cast of today's video thing. What up, Kelly? And Mama with the snapback! And so our day begins, a fun fact and mystery. Pay as you wish at the Museum of Natural History. With the best system, me, Nancy, and B.I.L. Ajay. Shit, mang, my squad fresher than that listerine. Check the spiral planet ring, the space show's pretty tight. For those who pay, gen admish is not part of your ticket type. Exceptional meteorite, Esquel Pallasite. Ecosystem sphere full of shrimp and algae is the circle of life.
The Big Bang!
Theory on how it all began, we specks of dust in this universe. Destined as insignificant, galaxy to the infinite. Imagination limitless, out to the hall of planet Earth. My mind never definitive. As a whole, we humans are defined as articulate. But all we really do is solely focus on our differences. Can we grow? Can evolution be limited? Climate change, though, says we're the last derivative. The hall of mammals goes harder than enamel. Features Rudolph, the red-nosed caribou. Who pissed his moose off? It looks seriously livid. Did you know mountain goats can't climb 75 feet per minute? Here are elephants, and here are bears. Beaver, rabbit, lion, lynx, first man, no underwear. Wapiti, Rikishi, an animal with hair. Don't have the heart to tell her that her mother isn't there. We scheduled the Hall of Gems on a waitlist we joined virtually. Got distracted on the way from the Hall of Biodiversity. The walkthrough only cursory, still saw the giants of the sea. Giants with the blue whale and the giant jellyfish. Before we leave the scene, let's appreciate this wall's illumination. My favorite thing to see is a team full of crustaceans. Hats off to the person in charge of this curation. The hanging sharks enhance the room that's elevation. Next up, an illustration of human creation. As it states, we're primates with civilization. It's debate Neanderthals had instrumentation. Guess in the future they will ask if we had automation. Get notification for the Hall of Gemstones. I'm about to lose my shit, my favorite unit's rhino. Sapphire or emerald, ruby, diamond, what's your style? This exhibition inspired by natural bio. A geode and a bugle, hip hip hooray. Some OG New York stones and peep the pseudo grapes. Even insects on display, they even have a snake. It all looks so real, I almost feel afraid. Except this one is fake, I was almost led astray. Cause it's a fact that the Star of India is actually a J.